Kelly got knocked down. The Penguins now pouring back in. Crosby takes a look. Fires. Fought off by Talbot. Second try. Save made by Talbot again. Ricard Raquel.
Looks like they're on top of their game here with Petrie.
Crosby from the circle. Ricard Raquel leaving the team 7 power play goals, including one on Wednesday. Tip right side. Rebound score! And he's got another one. Ricard Raquel makes it 1-0.
Well, they get the puck back to Petrie, and up top, he doesn't get a lot on this, but it doesn't need to be a lot. It's tipped on the way in by the Penguins. That makes it tough for the goaltender to really control that rebound off the Gensel tip. And then the defender's trying to play net. Instead of clearing the puck, as a defenseman, you want to clear the puck and take the man.
Ricard Raquel, what a season he is having. 17 goals now. A 30-goal pace, and if he can increase it just a little bit, could be looking at a new career high. Right in front, score! Jason Zucker has done it again! Penguins up 2-0!
Yeah, we said it earlier, on fire. The Penguins win a battle down low. Look at that steal of the puck by Zucker. Talbot's still looking over his left shoulder. And the puck goes in behind him. He just didn't read the play at all.
Gensel along with Crosby. Shabbat, good pass. Kachuk with the chance. Wrist shot is denied by Dari. Back in tight. Another save. That's high on Stutzla. Jeff Petrie with an assist. And his return to the lineup after missing 16 games.
Crosby line couldn't start the game today because Brian Rust got hit in warm-up.
Jake Sanderson. Guarded by McGinn, Bluger at the top as well. Sanderson over to Giroux. Needs it back, Sanderson over. Norris with the shot stopped. The follow-up by Pinto off the outside of the goal. And now winding up is Brian Rust. Rust, here he comes dashing through center ice. Good pass, Gensel there. He scores! Jake Gensel! To the shelf to make it 3-0 Pittsburgh!
Beware the banged up hockey player. And a couple right there. Brian Rust carrying the mail. What a pass he makes to Gensel. He turns it to the forehand and one motion beats the goaltender Talbot. That transition from backhand to forehand. Talbot just couldn't stay with it.
End to end we go. Now it's Stutzla. He drags. He shoots. Stop. Rebound. Score. Brady Kachuk.
Without a glove, he scores.
Gets it in just at the side of the net on the rush with Stutzla. That's a big goal. Ottawa responds, and it's 3-1.
I have seen this before. Kachuk's going to lose it right at center after that battle with Crosby. And the puck goes off his body, comes down to his skates, and he's going to shoot it off. He wins the battle there with Crosby, loses the glove. Watch the rebound come off his... And so far, the Penguins are up 3-1.
It's like me in math class. I was good at the other subjects, and there's always one bad one.
Really? The math?
Oh, terrible.
You like the
math? Oh, yes. Still am. Sanderson couldn't recover it. Petrie couldn't clear. Giroux. Nothing happens there. Now Brock McGinn might have a chance on the race against Sanderson. Spinning, shooting, stopped by Talbot.
Didn't quite happen, and then McGinn pushing the envelope. Late in that penalty kick. He took advantage of some playing time and he hasn't let go.
Great breakout from Pittsburgh. Crosby's going to lead the charge. Gensel opens up. He's got it. Back for Crosby. Score! It deflects in. Sid and Jake on the rush. It's a 4-1 score.
There's the exit pass. Beautiful rush. A little chip. He knows he's got the 2-on-1. Crosby's going to move it over to Gensel. Gensel's going to try to get it over. And there's the deflection by the defenseman right into the top corner. Give that to Gensel.
At the net front presence. Ottawa with the 4 shots on goal on the power play tonight. Another one from Shabbat. Never gets through to Jari. Deflects over to Friedkin with the chance. And sliding across Tristan Jari. Got all the elements tonight against the Sens. Especially the goaltending, and it is a 4-1 final score. The Pittsburgh Penguins win it.